For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant. Ever get that sneaking suspicion that somebody's watching your every move? Well, you might be paranoid, but for good reason. Some national retailers are keeping tabs on in-store shoppers using this. Tech company Euclid Analytics uses Wi-Fi antennas in stores to help retailers learn more about shoppers. They can track how many people enter a store, how long they stay, and even which aisles they're walking through. Euclid Analytics explains when shoppers with Wi-Fi enabled phones enter a store, those phones that have their Wi-Fi turned on will send out pings or signals when searching to connect with a Wi-Fi network. The pings are then recorded and sent to a cloud service for analysis. The New York Times reported in March the analytics service had nearly 100 customers and had tracked about 50 million devices in 4,000 locations. According to Euclid, 40 to 70% of all shoppers have smartphones, so it's an easy way to track shopper behavior. But some are questioning the process of collecting information without the customer's consent. A CBS reporter wrote, "Most consumers have no idea it is happening, and there are schemes to move tracking beyond the bounds of a store's walls, creating the potential for a commercial big brother." A KMGH investigation found Nordstrom stores in Colorado took measures to notify customers, but placed those notifications in hard-to-see areas. But those Euclid sensors won't be found at Nordstrom at all anymore. Recently, both Nordstrom and Home Depot ended trials with Euclid. Nordstrom used the analytics service in 17 of its stores nationwide before ending the pilot program. A Nordstrom spokeswoman said in a statement, "We always said Euclid was a test for us. The test is over and we'll now evaluate the results from it." But even though those big chains are out, TechCrunch reports the company still has plenty of clients. Though Euclid doesn't disclose its customer lineup, the company now says it's installed in over 30 apparel chains, quick serve restaurants and shopping malls, as well as auto parts, home improvement, and department stores. Euclid Analytics is an opt-out service for now. That means if you want your shopping tendencies to stay private, you can go to its website to prevent them from tracking you, or you can disable your wireless internet on your device before your shopping excursion. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.